We have two types of lipsticks in our collection. We have a sheer or a satin, which is your matte finish. Regardless of the formula, you can mix any two colors together to customize your look. The two colors I've chosen are Sandy Beach and Ladybug. Sandy Beach is a great neutral color, but you can also use it to lighten any of our shades. Next, I'm loading my 310 brush on both sides to give me a nice, quick, precise application.